The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
The right arm...
The right hander coming in back.
Off the mark first ball. That's a good start. That's run away to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good effort. Four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Four runs there. Super shot.
The last one went to the fence. So will the bowler try something different here?
Bowler didn't have much luck in that over. South Australia. Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Oh, glorious shot.
South Australia make it none for 42. That goes for four. Good shot.
We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
A bit of an expensive over. South Australia are now none for 50.
Yep.
And that's four. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Of this match unfolds.
First ball, nice shot. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Good shot, four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Catch!
got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Catch!
Another ball and another big sit. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well. Shot and the three big sixes in a row. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
That is huge. Massive power in that shot and another big six. Western Australia finish a good session for them. Wicketless, but the batting side really did.
Tremendous shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Sixes in a row.
And that's 50.
Ah, good shot. Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again.
South Australia.
But the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hammers it again, but this time it goes for four. South Australia add 15 runs in that over.
Punished on that last ball. What did the bowler do to deserve this? Another big six. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Now four sixes in a row. The bowler just can't seem to find a way to put pressure on him. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
He's edging closer and closer to a century here.
Huge over. The batsmen have really punished the bowler. Here. Where will this one go?
Deja vu. Two sixes in a row.
Has absolutely raced to three figures here. Great batting.
working really hard to try and break this partnership here. Finally get a chance and let it down. Big miss. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Boom. That's four sixes in a row now. The bowler is being punished. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Over the bowler's head, six. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? That makes it six in a row. This is simply superb cricket.
South Australia take their score to... That's out, and finally the breakthrough. An outstanding opening wicket partnership comes to an end. South Australia finish this off in spectacular style, cruising to an easy win. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. South Australia winning the toss, and they'll bowl first. The right arm puck. First ball faced and gets four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Plays and misses. Huge shout from the keeper. Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an imp-
Very close to hitting leg stump. Bang! Ball!
He'll be disappointed with that.
South Australia looked headed for a win from the moment they walked out onto the ground. A superb performance.